Hi, good to see you. Welcome to 12 for a Fit, where we do a daily 12-minute workout. We pick six exercises, do two rounds of those, do each exercise for 50 seconds on and 10 seconds off. Today we're doing exercises that include weights, so let's get started. Doesn't have to be a whole lot of weight. Can be, you know, 2.5, 2 pounds, 5 pounds, 1 pound, just something to give a little bit of resistance. So let's get started. First, sumo to upright row. So going into a sumo squat position, and we're gonna squat down and then do a row, squat and row. All right, that's the first exercise. Next will be a squat clean and press. So we're gonna squat down and then bring them up and press. So I'll squat and then up and press. That's exercise two. Number three will be bicep curls and reverse. All right, so curl the weights up, reverse, back down, switch them, back up. So back and forth, switching. And that's exercise three. Number four. All right, reverse plank and knee drives. So reverse plank. You're gonna do a knee drive. All right. And number five will be a V stance row and squat clean. So you've got kind of like a staggered look here instead of like a straight across look. You're gonna do an RDL, Romanian deadlift, and then you're gonna do up. So do like you're doing a Romanian deadlift. Bring it up and then all the way up, and we'll do one side back for the first round, and then we'll switch it up for the second round. And for the last one, we'll do dumbbell swings. So between the legs, switching off as we swing back and forth. All right, that's the sixth exercise. We'll get our timer going here. Again, sumo to upright row. First exercise. Squat, clean and press. So squat down, back up, press all the way up. Bicep curls and reverse. So curl, reverse, back down, reverse, up. reverse plank and knee draw-ins. So down on the ground, reverse plank position, knee drive. All right, B stance, row, squat, and turn clean. So we got a staggered look here. Doing the Romanian deadlift, back up, all the way up. Right, dumbbell swings, grabbing a weight, swinging between the legs, alternating. Alright, we're back to the top again, sumo to upright row. Legs spread apart, sumo, row. Alright, squat, clean, and press. So squat down, back up, press all the way up. All right, bicep curls and reverse. So curl, reverse, back down, reverse. Alright, reverse plank and knee drives. You can use either use the weights or just use your hands on the ground. I gave up on the weights because it was hurting my wrist too bad. So reverse plank and knee drive. Up. We're doing that B stance this time to the other side, kind of a staggered stance. We're doing the Romanian deadlift, then up, all the way up. Dumbbell swings for the last exercise. We can do this, right? Last one. Dumbbell swings. Alright, that was your 12-minute HIIT workout, including weights. Was it good? Was it bad? Was it ugly? Let me know in the comment section what you think. Thanks again for watching. If this wasn't enough for you, we've got over 500 other workouts out there to choose from. So thanks again for watching. Wherever you are in this world, hope you have a great rest of your day.